Hero Kobo and Maniac Production presents the adventures of Leatherbag and Blenderboy in Japan.
Simply confuse the foreign language speaking residents here in America. Notice that the balls are not numbered, so we have the option to pick winners at random, depending on their bust size and waist and thigh measurement.
Frame. He's jumping over the fence.
Okay, all right. So we're
around to your right.
We're going around to my right.
On the horizon.
This is the butt cam. And ladies and gentlemen,
Mount Fuji.
Mount Fuji. Cool. Fujiyama, your mama.
Damn. It'll disappear in just a few minutes because it's smog.
Mount Fuji.
Wow, man, this is way cool.
Wonderful. That's really cool.
That is obviously the highest point in Japan at this point in time. I really need a shave. Look, is there anything up my nose?
Unbelievable.
the site of the Japan Rose Bowl. And what's the date, Gregg? Well, funny you should ask. It's April 24th. And here we are with Nubia and Craze.
Okay, come on!
You're going to be traveling.
Yes! elected!
Walking to what we thought was a golf course because the lady said it was a driving range.
I want to get my driver's license.
Where?
Balls to aim at.
It's in the hole. It's unbelievable, ladies and gentlemen. 955 yards. It's in the hole. Had to do that full turnaround to get my extra distance.
And it's just that simple, ladies and gentlemen. Boink.
Seaside Park, Kyushu.
Shit, I dropped it. Okay, no, I'm gonna eat it really. Here. Ready? Okay. Yeah. Excuse me, pardon me. Wonderful. Okay, thanks. Fine. Bye. See ya.
Listen to his little head crunching.
Can I get there by subway?
No, Simba! We're going in the water!
Brrrr! Jack too slow. We'll be back with all the fun, wonderful things under the sea after this important message.
スペシャルプリントのディスクチャンピオンディスクトロフィー並びに海の長道管理センターより使用状
goodbye to this shark. You're going swimming.
Yes! Swim! Oh, damn! I left my keys down.
What's that?
Oh, I left my marker mini.
Oh, no. How many times have you caught your mini down there?
Oh, yeah.
Hey, Craze, you got my extra battery for this camera? I think it's going to go dead.
That's down there, too. Look, right down.
You lazy sack.
Camera battery?
Yeah. Bottom of the hill. Go!
And they're off. Ladies and gentlemen, we are in paradise.
Here. Okay. See if I can do this. Is that right?
Show a Memorial Park. Yeah! We're at the Japan Open.
With a 29-stroke lead from San Diego, California, Amy Becken.
Total 18 under, 18 under. Crazy jump breaks. Hosfeld, 23 under.
ステージに上がった4人の選手たちにもう一度盛大な拍手を送りください。それでは10番のティーから決勝を開始いたします。決勝は9ホール、9ホールで行われます。予選5ラウンド、そして9ホールのトータルで決勝スコア、決勝が争われます。それでは please. Thank you.
Sammy! Yeah, John, nice drive. Oh, gee whiz. Four? Not too good there. Yeah. Incredible wind. It's really getting pretty crazy out here. Sam just made an incredible set par save. He was pissed, he slapped my hand, it's still red. Son of a gun. Now a man from Kentucky. I tell you, that tree, I got the worst mag off that tree, I swear. I don't get any luck at all. I swear to God. Look at that. See, I hit that tree, damn it. That should have been right there. God dang. That was crazy, John Brooks. One of his favorite holes. Bound to ace it someday. And here it comes. Straight down the pipe. Coming in. Little bit past it. Ooh. Pretty close as the gallery walks forth. This is getting to be a pretty exciting scenario. Right there for par. Nice try, Sam. Wind got it. I had one on film again, damn it.
Yeah. it's not too bad, but it just takes up time. You might miss something. A little short.
Check out this. Nice shot, John. Jeez, all of a sudden my camera can't focus or anything. Go, John. Sit down, sit down. Oh no. I see John Brooks. Oh yeah. Oh, mine hurts bad. Always gonna have to do this. Sit down. Yes! Ooh, ooh. How do you feel, John?
Pretty damn good now that I don't have to ever throw this hole again.
Oh, it don't rain. On the board. Yeah, finish it up. Shake it off. Let's go, babe. Back on the birdie train. Hyzer, about maybe a roller even. the 307 feet downwind. And here comes David Greenwell. He's gonna go right through the middle. He's gonna try to go right through the middle and comes up a little bit short. Looks a little windy. He's going hyzer. Here it comes around, coming around tight. It's got a miss. Yes! Very, very nice shot by Mr. John Brooks. Very, very, very nice. John Ahart. Come around hyzer as well. A little long, he's got to sit down. But a good shot as well. Come on, Sammy. Let's put one in the basket, babe. High and tight. The bamboo. Not good. Come thus far, golf expert and cameraman, Gregg Hosfeld. So what do you think? Sammy's chance is just a little bit off lately here, the last couple holes.
Well, Sammy's having a little trouble with his game right now. I think his head's in the game. He's just getting some tough breaks.
It really is a tough break. I agree with you there, John. But how about that shot by John Ahart, huh? That something?
Fabulous shot.
I'm just incredible.
True professional.
Man is really into his game. I'll probably never call him Sweet Pea or Libby again in my life.
Not to his face.
Okay. We have the champion coming in now. Close. That was quite a shot there, John.
You told me.
Really, really nice shot.
Dude, I need to hit this putt.
You seem to be really holding your head together well here.
I want
to
hit this putt.
Sam Farron's trying to save his game here at the end.
Look at this.
Yes!
I swear to God, where did he get it? It's incredible. It's truly incredible.
Sammy! Woo! Real quick, John, give me I'll crush him, crush his head. Oh, beautiful upshot, David. Clear. Yes. Very nice shot. A lot of wind out here right now. It's the big headwind hole. A lot of trouble. There it comes. Short and low. Be a good shot. Yes, nice shot. Now up. David Greenwell, I believe. Like I said, 25-30 mile an hour headwinds. Holds about 300 feet. Water all around it. Turnover. Sam Farron's on the tee. Jeez, come on, Sam, get crisp here, baby. No more bad luck. I just put too much angle on it. Sit down. Yeah! for birdie. Wind is dying down quite a bit. Here it comes, get up. Oh, it's a little low. Get a green roll for birdie. Just a little low as well. Okay, there it is, birdie. One, one. At least 60 feet. Okay. Oh, right over the top. With about a 20 footer left. 25. And Brooks. Pretty pretty after a fine drag. The game is... God! Sit down, sit down.
We'll see!
Not that much left in the park. Let's see a long one on film, baby. Sir, we got it. We got it. Yes, Sammy. Woo! Nice, David. Hey, cut. John, what do you think these girls? Golf fans.
Yeah.
I think very good, yes.
Looks.
On a 300 plus foot, severe headwind hole with lots of water. Here it comes. It's turning over slightly, but it's gonna be safe. Nice shot, John. All right, wind picking up slightly. Plays it safe. Plays to lay up. And he's throwing it in the water. Oh, bad idea, Libby. Got David Greenwell. Almost to lay up for sure. No, he pumps it. He pumps it out. Needs to get going. Oh, yes. Looks good. Very nice. Now Sammy for the pin shot. Heads up and behind here. Come on, Sammy. Let's see it, baby. Ultimate angle. And he also holds up left. Out of about, oh, about 60 or 70 here. Wind's going right in his face. Gotta be a little bit careful not to hit the tree supports. And Sammy, the goop's trick. Let's go, babe. The wind has changed the side. It is swirling. Picks up. Filming will probably run. Last hole. Hero Kobo addressing the crowd, letting them know where they stand. Final hole, Japan Open. I'm not really sure of the scores, but I'm sure somebody's close. I think Greenwell's made a little move on Ahart and Sam, or past Sam.
With a putt!
Stop. Sam Ferentz. Here he comes. Go for the boom and ride here. He's up.
Incoming! All the way! Yes! Woo!
Turn around. Just a practice turn around there. Turns up. It's going to the side. And stops on the side for it to be a tough move. And you know he's going for it all, babe. He's got nothing to lose. He's just gonna pump the shit out of this one. Come on, babe, throw before the rain starts. Let's go. He's launched it. Coming through the middle. Here he comes.
Safe!
Here he comes.
Nice, John.
Perfect. Going off for the tie. He's got the putt. He can do it. Come on, David. No, John. The rain fucking gets up. Sacrificing the little camera for you. Let's go. Let's see a fucking bag of long one, babe. Sammy. One time, babe. One more for the crowd. Come on, come on, come on. Come on. Come on! Throw it now! Woo! Way to go, John. Nice. Hot, babe. This is Amy Beckin throwing down the middle. Maybe a little bit left. Next on the tee, Kathy, here it comes. Oh, and that one's a little short. That's the first tree. First Japanese competitor now in third place. One, 67 meters. She's got it up. And it comes down to shore of the hole. She's gonna have a nice putt. And our last Japanese competitor. Going. And there it comes. It's coming through. There it is. And it's right there with a beautiful shot. Nice start, girls. Here comes the gallery moving up across the fairway. First competitor. Her first shot, her second shot. That's going to be an easy par. Nice par, Kathy. Here comes Amy. Score three. Next one out. Just short also. This girl shoot. Girl currently in fourth place. Oh, just fell out the side. That's too bad. Oh, this is a beautiful shot. Get over the top. Just came down short. Almost a perfect shot. Baskets right here. About 80, 90 meters. Comes Kathy. This one's got the tree. And it's down. Not left that much door to go. Next in the tee. Third place Japanese. Oh, nice shot with that much to go. Beautifully put. And the last. We lost this one. Afraid I might have lost that one. And we'll see him putting. Oh, and that's the second shot. Fourth place Japanese girl. Get ready to throw her second shot. Back in for birdie. Oh, just by slightly. Two close Japanese girl. Getting ready to play. Gallery's now down. Let's see what she's got left to do. Oh, right. Nice try. A little red. There's a little red at first. They'll loosen up. Currently starting fourth place. At about a 40 footer. For par. Oh, way over. Me backing on the tee. Ready to go. Let's take a quick break. Here she comes. She's ready. She wants this one to go. It's an important hole. Oh, right behind that tree right there. Nice shot. Next in the tee. Should be Kathy. Here it comes. Going slightly left. Stay away from the bamboo. Oh, that's just slight. It's an OB area there in the bamboo. Next in the tee. Comes. Lower slightly. comeback, fighting. Nice shot. Fourth place girl. Here it comes. Here it comes. Come in. Nice shot. Ready to play. Might even be, I'm not completely sure. She's dying now. Ready to go. Anytime now. And there it is, laid up under the basket. It's about a 60-footer for birdie. Waiting for the wind. Right under the basket. Nice shot, Amy. Nice girl. Thank you, birdie. What's up? It's right under the basket. Nice shot. Stretch butt from behind the tree. Nice try. Very first shot in the third hole, fourth hole, excuse me. And here it comes. Up high. Turnover shot, it's gonna soak in. And she's got a nice 35-foot putt. Beautiful shot. Next up, Kathy. Nope, Kathy's not up. Kathy's girl. Kathy hasn't got the bogey. She must have been OB in the last hole. And it's up. It's a tight turnover shot. Appears to be working. Oh, and goes way by. Such a nicely done shot, too. This girl, and it's up. It's turning. It looks really nice. Yes, we're next to Amy's putt, 40-footer for birdie. Last of the tee, Kathy. Living in Japan, USA. The CD of women, compact disc. And here she comes. Any time now. Oops. A little wind out here, excuse me. And it's a roller. It's coming towards us. Trying to turn. Here she comes. And it's a beauty. About 40 feet left. Kathy measuring up her. Ooh, there's Marcus. I crush you. Hosfeld and Marcus. I crush your heads. Your first Japanese girl on the putt. She's got about a 70 footer. This ain't gonna be easy in the wind, folks. Get down on me, didn't like that much. Cutting off her vision. And here it comes. Oh, it's a beautiful. American from Guam. The mighty Kathy. So helpful in being our linguist, our translator this weekend. Without her, I probably would have actually eaten octopus legs or something. Probably would have gotten ginseng instead of coke. I really don't know. But she's ready to go. Oh, another putt flying. The backhand. The beckoning. And he's on. Oh. What I wouldn't know. This girl's awesome. Come on!
Yes!
And it's a long putt for the Beckasan.
Woo!
Awesome! My favorite, my friend, and my future lover. No, I'm just kidding. I'm just a masseuse. Here it comes, flying in, and it's safe. Sorry about the zoom there, folks. I was working on it. Excellent tee. What's this girl's name, Gregg?
Naoko Anami.
Sayoko?
Naoko.
Naoko Anami. Japanese girl. Also very well shaped athlete. I think favorite for a second here. And here she comes. Coming in, get going. Oh no, hit the first tree. Here she comes. A long stalling shot. Go to the top. And oh, right next to the hole. What a beauty shot. Very nicely done. Now, Kathy. The mighty, mighty, oh, knowledgeable, wise one. The game is hard as stone. Let's see how concentration, physical effort bears her here. Looks low. Need to skip. And it's short. Oh. This is known as Mulligan's Island here. Named by Gregg Hosfeld. As though, because the reason being you must throw a second shot from over there by that cone if you don't make it on the island here.
I figured it was a fairly representative moniker.
Agreed with.
No.
I crush you. Go. Nicely done.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're joining us live now at Shoakiden Park. This is the final day of competition for the 5th anniversary Japan Open Disc Golf Tournament. Our ladies finalists now on hole 16 of the final round.
Whoops, forgot to turn off record. Oh well. Oh, a little short there. Amy Beckesson. The Aminator. Oh yeah, right there. Well, not really. She got a little tree in her way there. Come on, Kathy. We're looking for the big birdie here, babe, or at least the safe par. Come on, girl. Past over here, right by the tree. Not very safe. Two girls. Japanese competitor. I can't remember her name. And Amy Beckett. pressure on her. Oh, just missed it. Another championship on the line. How many finals has this woman been? It's just so easy to be that talented. And sit down. Safe up shot. We're shorting. Running tight. Nice and safe. Number two, Japan. For the guest, though, she's playing slightly safe these days. I don't think she would be showboating just slightly. Playing the right wind. There she goes. Second shot of her spectacular drive. Number two, Japan. Always forgetting her name. Naoko. Oh, almost puts it in for birdie. Beautiful par. Very nice. Thank you. got. Yeah. Woo.
The 18 hole, our ladies finalists have completed their 9-hole final.
Pastor's final 2 holes. Masters final. A 200 feet shot in the wind. Oh, hit the tree. It's all safe. Bit of luck and a bit of bad luck at the same time. Next up. Down. They're taking shots in. Four. Right in there. Gotta be a pretty good shot. Okay, I think it's about ready to go here. Nobia, Kobayashi. Master division. About ready to take us through. There we go. Nice throw. Yeah, last hole of the mile.
Yeah.